My name is Anthea Jeanrae V. Cabinda from BS Pharmacy 1A. Now, I am about to present to you the basic positions of which most exercise starts. Now, the first set of positions are the standing positions. First position, feet parallel or feet together. Second position is the stride position. Next position is the lunge position. Now, the next position is the half knee bend position. Now, the last of the standing position is the full knee bend position or the squat position. Set of positions that we have are the sitting positions. Now, first and foremost, the long sitting position. Next is the long sitting rest position. And then we have the hook sitting position. And then we have the tuck sitting position. And then the next position is the stride sitting position. And then we have the side sitting position. We have the hurdle sitting position. And then we have the heel sit position. And then we have the frog slash tailor sitting position. And lastly, we have the cross sitting position. Third set of positions are the kneeling positions. First off, we have the kneeling position. Second, we have the stride kneeling position. And then we have the half kneeling position. I will be doing the half kneeling position with my light right leg. The kneeling position, one leg extended sideward position. With this position, I will be using my left leg. The next set of positions that we have are the lying position. Now, the first position is the back or supine lying position. The next lying position that we have is the front or prone lying position. The next lying position that we have is the side lying position. The next lying position that we have is the hook lying position. The next lying position that we have is the top lying position. Thank you. positions that we have are the arm support positions. Now, the first position is the supine or back arm support. The next position that we have is the prone or front arm support position. Lastly, the last arm support position that we have is a side arm support. Six set of positions are the four base positions. Now, first position, we have the dog stand position. Lastly, we have the bridge stand position. The seventh set of positions that we have is the hand positions. Now, first up, we have the hands on waist position. Next, we have the hands on chest position. And then we have the hands on shoulders position. And then we have the hands on neck position. Lastly, we have the hands on hips position. And the last set of positions that we have are the arm positions. First position is arms forward. Next position is arms sideward. Next position is arms upward. back's position is arms oblique. Next position is arms reverse oblique. Next position is arms forward oblique. Next position is arms backwards oblique. Next position is arms in T position. And for the last position of this video, it is the arms in reverse T position. That is all for this video. Thank you for watching, and I hope you have a great day.